Just go to sleep.
Is that Granny Smith?
Kitchen looks like shit. Miguel.
Word.
It looks like shit, man. Let's clean it.
Later.
No, now.
I'm in the zone.
I don't care, man. Come on.
You clean it.
Take your pills, little boy. Maybe you'll focus on something for a change.
Fuck you. Cut it out. Those are mine.
Yeah, and they're everywhere. It's your mess, you deal with it.
Dude, check this out. Is that sick or what?
You didn't clean anything.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I was doing. I got distracted.
I didn't even realize you weren't taking them for this long.
Oh, whatever. I don't need them.
Sure. Okay. So, do you feel any different when you're on them?
I don't know. They're supposed to be faster and stronger than the other ones. They only give it to the really messed up kids. I was out of control before they put me on it. But I don't need it anymore.
Tell that to your parents.
Ah, whatever. As long as I pick them up every month, they don't know.
So you pay for drugs so you can focus, and then you pay for papers so you don't have to.
You'd do the same if you had the money.
My parents would just get me a tutor.
Isn't that sort of what Alice does?
Yeah, except she makes like twice as much. That girl's the reason you're broke. Seriously, she's got it figured out.
Yeah, she does.
It's too bad you can't just pay her in pills or something.
I was just thinking about you.
Hey, that's nice of you.
You left.
Yeah, I had this thing. It's Yeah.
Nice shirt.
Thanks. I wanted a clean one, so I just went through your dresser. Is it a band?
No, actually, it's a video game.
Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh, someone's calling me.
You took two.
Yeah. I take one for every time a guy finishes first. Jokes, right? Well, I guess I'll see you around.
She seems nice.
She was joking.
She's a joke.
Where's my paper?
You don't have to pretend to read it. It's fine.
Yeah. Thanks.
My money?
I brought you something better.
No. Casual.
Look, can we work out a deal? I'm sure there's something that you want.
Get me the money by the end of class, and I'll print you another copy. Or write the paper yourself. Deal?
Selling.
No, I'm buying, man. Can you write a paper in an hour?
No, but I can give you $80 for that bottle.
Yeah, sure.
Wait, these aren't... What are these?
Del Rocks.
Holy shit. Where'd you get them?
I have a prescription.
Well, how much do you pay for it?
They work real fast, though.
Yeah, I know. I've taken them.
I have to go. Oh,
thanks, man.
Dude, you're not gonna believe what just happened.
Hey, you wanna split a 12-pack for that thing later? Kinda fat.
Guess who?
Come on, man, I'm not in the mood.
We can sell these. Holy shit, we can totally sell these. Let's be drug dealers.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you? I'm focused. This is the most focused I've been in my life. I can't believe I forgot how great these pills are.
You're not gonna sell them. I don't care, man. You can't just sell drugs.
Can and have. Listen, I'll cover the beer if you promise to stop being a little bitch about this and help me.
No.
pretty good about it. I haven't seen you in a while.
Want to know what my dad told me the other day? He said, always go for the girl with the red shoes.
Wait, you mean red like love or red like a book?
You're drunk.
You're fucking drunk, man. I'm fine.
This is lame, man. I have some work to do.
You look great.
Oh, thanks. Hey. What's up?
I was just looking for someone.
I'm having a really good time.
Yeah.
We're friends?
Sort of. So, do you want your shirt back?